Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Creedence Clearwater Revival perform Looking Out My Back Door. I think this is the official music video. So here we go. That was Creedence Clearwater's Looking Out My Back Door. That's a great song. John Fogerty's guitar tone and his vocals are so good. And I think he wrote this song. His songwriting is just as good. So I think this song is about a guy who comes home and he locks the front door and thereby kind of leaving his troubles outside the front door. And he goes out his back door and he lets his imagination run wild in a stress-free, without all the stress of the world in his day-to-day life, in almost like a childlike way. At least that's what I get from it. You might get something else. Creedence Clearwater Revival, commonly abbreviated to CCR, or simply Creedence, was an Australian rock band formed in California. The band consisted of lead vocalist, lead guitarist, and primary songwriter John Fogerty, his brother rhythm guitarist Tom Fogerty, bassist Stu Cook, and drummer Doug Clifford. These members had played together since 1959, first as the Blue Velvets and later as the Golliwogs, before settling on Creedence Clearwater Revival in 1967. The band's most prolific and successful period between 69 and 71 produced 14 consecutive top 10 singles, most of which were double A-sides, and 5 consecutive top 10 albums in the United States, two of which, Green River from 1969 and Cosmo's Factory from 1970, reached number one. The band performed at the 1969 Woodstock Festival in upstate New York and was the first major act signed to appear there. Cosmo's Factory is the fifth studio album by Creedence Clearwater Revival, released on July 8th, 1970. 6 of the album's 11 tracks were released as singles in 1970, and all of them charted in the top 5 of the Billboard Hot 100. The album spent 9 consecutive weeks in the number 1 position on the Billboard 200 chart and was certified 4 times platinum in 1990. Rolling Stone ranked it number 413 in its 2020 list of 500 greatest albums of all time. Looking Out My Back Door was written by the band's lead singer, guitarist and songwriter John Fogerty. It became their fifth and final number 2 Billboard hit, held off the top by Diana Ross's version of Ain't No Mountain High Enough. It was their only Cashbox Top 100 number 1 hit. The song's lyrics, filled with colourful, dreamlike imagery, led some to believe that it is about drugs. According to the drug theory, the flying spoon was a reference to a cocaine or heroin spoon, and the crazy animal images were an acid trip. Fogerty, however, has stated in interviews that the song was actually written for his then 3-year-old son, Josh. Fogerty has also said that the allusion to the parade passing by was inspired by the Dr. Seuss book, and to think that I saw it on Mulberry Street. Yes, there are some people that just think either every song is about drugs or sex. But anyway, I really enjoyed that. That was a great song. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.